A grand slam and a three-run homer for Paul Goldschmidt, also a career-high, seven RBIs. You guys faced the Brewers in the opener of a three-game set. They were the hottest team in baseball. A big win for you guys tonight. That's a great way to get things going, right?
Yeah, it was a good game for us. You know, Waino started out right, putting up a bunch of zeros, the whole pitching staff, and we were able to score there early and then add on late.
How much fun is it to watch Waino do his thing? He's given up one run over his last three starts.
Yeah, he's been great. I mean, he's our leader. We go out there behind him. He works fast, throws strikes, did a great job. And, you know, we went, you know, first time through the order, we got, you know, didn't get anything going, but he gave us a chance there, you know, still tied, and we were able to score.
I know your answer is going to be I just barreled the ball and got a good swing, but a night like tonight, are you seeing the ball well?
I don't know. You know, I was able to get a couple pitches there in the middle. The first one, you know, I had two strikes, just trying to put the ball in play and, you know, get at least one run there. I was able to, you know, hit that one hard. Then, you know, was able to get in the hitter's count that second one and get a fastball in the middle of the plate. And again, hit it hard and, you know, was fortunate to drive those runs in.
You guys are playing your best baseball at the right time of the season. What does that say about the way this team has gone about it all season long?
And we just try to take it game by game, day by day, and try to go out there and win that game and then move on to the next one, try to rack up as many wins as possible and see what happens. So hopefully we'll keep it going.
For the record, when I asked Paul to do the post-game interview, he said, why me? Thanks for the time.
Thank you.